Hey guys, what's going on? This is Awesome, and welcome to One Night at Flumptys. If you guys don't remember, I actually did do a video of this with me and Tristan playing it, but it wasn't really in depth. You know, it wasn't really in-depth gameplay, and I didn't really get to give you a lot of info and background about the game, and we didn't really get to play that long for the game because Tristan doesn't really like scary games. So, anyways, I got the little info pulled up right here. We're gonna go ahead and get right into it. Yeah, it's pretty scary. Actually, let me turn it up just a little bit. Just a snozzle more. Okay.
Hi, I'm Flumpty Bumpty. I'm an egg. I'm immune to the plot, and I can transcend time and space. Also, I'm coming after you. You can figure out the rest. Have fun.
That laugh is so freaking creepy. Usually in this room is, I don't know if you guys remember, but on the one that I did with Tristan, in this room it popped up like some lava thing. I kind of want to figure out more about that, because there's a lot of things that we missed on that video, which is another reason why I want to do another video of it. And actually, oh! Okay, had a miniature heart attack there, man. What the crap? What? That was quick? Okay, they're still there. Oh my god, dude, what the crap? I forgot what I was gonna say, but... whatever. Never trust the cameras. Never trust the cameras. Words of advice whenever playing any of these games. I hear like a bass. I don't really know what it is though. Still 12 a.m. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay, it's 1 a.m. What is up with that what? I think it's like the bass dropping in my living room or something, I don't know. Okay. Oh man, that kind of scared me. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Oh! So he teleports, if you guys didn't get that, from the beginning. Woo! Okay, Flumpty. So. Ooh! Nope! Holy cow. Alright. Game. A lot of people are saying, what is that bass dropping? Is that in the game or out, like outside? What? I don't know. Hey. Okay. Okay, so it's 3 a.m. That's right. Go away. How do you like them apples, Funko? Okay. door power's almost out. That's not good. What the crap? See? The camera. The camera lies. Look at that. See, that's lava. What? What is that? Come on, it's 4 a.m. Door powers. What is that? You guys see that, right? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What's up, clown? I love clowns. Oh, I don't like that. You want a diaper? A log? You want a log? I don't know if you like logs. I'm just gonna take one of your phone out, because I'm a chicken. Sup? How's your day? Okay. We're only 9 minutes in. We got this. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. I don't have to go to the bathroom anymore. Sorry if you guys don't get to see the cameras long enough. It's just, you gotta be quick. That's how it goes for all these Five Nights at Freddy's type games. You gotta be quick. Okay, so he's looking at me. God, that bass. Drop the bass. Okay. That's what it sounds like it's about to do. It's just gonna drop the bass. Okay. Hey! Holy cow. It better. So it's around like 4 a.m. when that clown thing pops out of that hole. I knew there was something about that freaking hole, man. That's creepy. It's a long one night. Holy cow. If you know what I mean. Sup? What's up, my nigga? Sorry, I don't know why I always do that. Okay, it's 3 a.m. So we don't want that clown guy to come out. So I think what you gotta do is not look at the camera most of the time. Okay. Yeah, huh? That's funny. You're a real jokester. I'm hearing something, I don't know. Whoa! Okay. No. A whole lot of no. A whole lot of nope with that. Okay, that's good. That guy he just wanted to say hey. What the crap? I don't want to open that door. Oh god. My freaking door power is gonna drain though if I leave that open and closed. Oh my god, I don't like you. Oh crap, no, not again. Oh. One more try. One more try. I want to beat this one. And then after that, I'm going to play the second one. Because holy cow. That's too much for one man to handle, man. So we got a map to probably Idaho. We were probably planning on going to Idaho. It didn't work out. We got a picture of a lovely dog. We wanted a dog. That didn't work out. We were planning on going to Ronald McDonald's Playhouse. But, you know, it didn't really work out. I almost didn't realize. I heard the music, I just never really saw him, so. Okay, come on. So, the thing about Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I do have pre-recorded parts of it. I don't know if I'll upload this first, before the other parts. I have part 3 and 4 that I still have to upload. About Five Nights at Freddy's 3, you know, just something to talk about, is that... Okay. I was talking... one more try, why not? Oh god, 18 minutes, we're good. Okay, anyways, so the thing about Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I can't beat the fourth night. So if you guys can't tell, I can't beat it, and I might have to just continue it for now, because the fourth night is really hard. It's bad. I wanna get to the fifth night, because there is another minigame that's pretty weird. I've heard, anyways. It's very interesting. I wanna check it out. I wanna check out what the fifth night has in store, but I can't unless I beat it, and unless you guys tell me how, because I'm stupid. Man, Gatorade! When the morning's gone and you can't go on, Gatorade. Hey! Oh god, I hate you. Okay, let's check out what's going on here. Okay. What's up? Yeah, the camera's freaking lying. Oh god. Oh man, this game's scary. I knew it was gonna happen. Okay, guys, that's the end of the first part. I will make a second one right after. Oh my god, I want to beat this game. If you guys enjoy, you know what to do. Leave a like down below. Comment down below. Tell me what more games you want me to play. Subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Stay awesome, guys. Peace.